John Marshall was born on September 24, 1755, in Germantown, Virginia. He served first as lieutenant, and after July 1778, as captain in the Continental